Muhammad Ali has been genuinely touched by the reaction to him at the opening ceremony and in various appearances during these Olympic Games. He's visited with the basketball players. He made a tour through the Olympic Village and posed for pictures for hours, signed autographs for everyone, all the athletes from the various nations. And you can see on his face and by his reaction how touched he was, not only by receiving a replacement for his 1960 gold medal, but by the response from the ball players and from the crowd at the Georgia Dome.